If I'm God's, you know, he loves me. He cares for me. He wants to bless me. These are benefits. But then you start seeing things like, oh, well, love is a commitment. Love is a verb. Love is a decision. Love is patient. Love is sacrificial. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So you start reading these things and going, oh, I'm not sure I knew that. I'm not sure I'm willing to conform to that. Right? This is interfering with my personal wants and desires. Mm-hmm.